Once you've got that young lady's attention, hey, you just looked at my eye, I know what you want now. Young lady, you want to stare at my nipples.
But I don't see why you would want to do hammer nail in your nose and use my lines, because I piece this together doing hundreds and thousands of performances, and it works for me. And it doesn't work for you as well as it does me.
I'd be at a table, and in the middle of my act, people would say, hey, could you send Rich over here when you're done? You know, and it bothered me, because I thought, I've seen him do magic for me in the back and stuff, and I always thought, well, he's okay, but it's nothing really extraordinary. Why are these people laughing so much, you know?
I could take any actor and make him the world's greatest magician. Give me a week, and then let's produce the show with trick photography.
Thank you.
The cool part's when you push it back through and see by the deer caught in the headlight look, but that was pretty amazing to you. Check that out.
Just fancy pants crap. Boom, boom, bam, 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 bam.
Let the experience happen. Real Magic Quarterly.